Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to my fans' montages I tweeted out. Link me your montages so I can react to them to a video. And I got a ton of replies. Look at all those replies. So if you guys want to be featured in the next one, make sure you follow my Twitter, turn on noties. But yeah, we're going to be reacting to some of these and see how insane these people are. Okay, so the first person I'm going to be reacting to is Hunters. And we have a world Fortnite montage right here, so let's just see what he did. I'm excited to see some cool build cams. Okay, we got an Obey intro. I don't think. Oh, and a Norca. And a vet. Oh my god, we got three intros off the bat. Yo, what planet is that?
What is that? Human one.
Okay, the clouds, the cloud. The Norca logo and the Hunter in the clouds. Okay. I like this. Okay. Don't tell me this is a single shockwave. To crash?
Oh, how distant.
Oh, I like the buildup right there. That buildup was sick. These are on real kids, too. These aren't on AI, so he's really stepping up his game here, you know? With the hunting rifle, too? This is a clean edit. Oh, no. What? Did he just B-hop into a crash? Oh! Was that with Heavy? That was with Heavy. I have not seen that. That was sick. I love that here. Okay. No, don't tell me it's over. Don't tell me it's over. Oh!
It was so short.
I know. That was so short, but that was so sick. Props to Hunter and whoever edited that, because that was a very sick montage. I like that. Okay, so the second person we're going to be reacting to is Raymaster, and he only has 186 subs, so he might be super underrated. So let's just see what he's doing. Hashtag Titus Ray. Okay, I support it. We don't talk about the voice track. Okay. Oh, no way. He stops the build cam right here. He just put an attempt in? What was that? Okay. Oh, the edit. Okay, this guy. Okay, at least he hit something, you know. After 20 seconds of waiting, that was good though. Okay, sync that. No gun sound though. I need gun sound. I always expect him to hit them and then hit. Okay, that was actually sick. No gun sound though. I love my gun sound, so. Another missed attempt. It's fine. Cause watch, he's gonna bang a bill right here. Reload the D-Vane reload. Oh. Okay. He's gonna go again. Well.
Right now.
Okay. Single shock, clean.
Straight on me, I have no builds.
He has no builds, but he's gonna hit the build cam?
I hit. He don't need them.
With no builds, he does not need them. Why is there chimps play? Right, that was good. You had good shots, I like the song choice. Clips were a little untrimmed, but good montage overall. Okay, so the next person we're gonna be reacting to is Synergy Skills. A good friend of mine, I know he slaps a really good build cam, so let's see what trick shots he hits in this. I think I saw this on Twitter already. Surfboard. On a real kid too. That's sick. It's so hard to hit on real kids with bolt this season, so that's very impressive. Oh, is this a send montage? Oh, he got broken out. Okay, that's sick. His teammate's dead down there. That's funny. I like the song choice. What is this? Gee. What? Okay, that was sick. I don't know how he got a GL. I guess maybe solid gold at a GL. That was sick. I haven't seen that. That's so sick. These are all on real kids too. Impressive skills. Much respect. Headshot with the combat pullout. That's very good. Okay, skills is kind of underrated. Like slapping a bunch of mill camps. Oh, that was like 100 meters. Kano made a comeback. Okay. No way. Another GL. Where is he getting the GLs? Someone let me know where he's getting the GLs at. That was sick. Okay. Scoped. Oh, that was so far. That was like 200 meters. That's sick. Like and subscribe if you did enjoy. I got you, Skills. I did enjoy, so I will like. I will subscribe. Very good montage. Wait, does it have the same amount of views as you do subs? That's so nuts.
It's the one. It's the best Fortnite montage ever. You have to watch it. Like, ever.
Yeah, since this is the best Fortnite montage ever, I guess I have to watch it. Like, I have no other option. So, yeah, let's watch it. Okay, so we have Divi with the best Fortnite montage ever, and it's 6 minutes, so I'm not gonna watch the whole 6 minutes. I'm gonna watch the first 2 minutes and see why it's the best, because it is really hard to top a Divi montage, you know? Okay. I see he has a heavy in his inventory. That was far. 149 with the heavy. Oh my god, that's sick. This might be the best Fortnite montage ever. Okay, that's very clean. A little bit too bright for me. Like, I don't want to go blind or anything. So turn down the brightness next time. But good shots. Oh, Wily's falling. There's no way they sent Wily was falling. That's it.
Can you stop flashbanging us?
I know, Shmanks. Oh. 181. This guy's sitting such distant shots. And that guy was in storm too. These are actually so. What? This guy's actually insane. I've never seen these shots before. How have I never heard of this guy? These are so good. Oh my god. I'm actually in disbelief. Like, these are really good. With heavy too? Oh my god. Dude, this guy's insane. Dude, how does he hit so many distant shots with the Barrett? Dude, I don't even know what to say at this point. He hits every shot he takes. How many subs is this guy? There's no way he does not have 610 subs. You guys watching this video, you guys better juice it right now. Let's make it 690 for 69, because he's in jail and free 69.
He ain't in jail no more, bro.
He got out.
He got out, but still, let's make it 69. Okay, so the next person we have right here is Aggro on Axe. He had some vouches with his video, so since they're vouching it, I guess I have to watch it. It's my only option. He's Temet's teammate, so like, I have to watch it. It's titled, "This is the best Fortnite montage you will see today," which is hard to believe, because I saw some good ones so far, but he has 2.83k subs, so let's see if he's underrated, or if he's overrated. Alright, let's see this. This looks like it's gonna be an edit. Okay, introducing. Okay. Aggro. On X. I like this. I like the, like, chill, like, vibe of this too. What's the opener? Oh my god, through the tree, that was sick. I love these cinematics, they're so clean and everything. How do you make- wait, was the storm in this, was that during, like, the 3 days in between season 2 and season 3?
Oh, it kind of does.
Dude, it was so hard to hit a shot during this time. There was like, what, 3 days, 2 days to hit a shot?
Look at the reflection on the ground.
He had a solid 2 days to hit a shot with this zone. So that's insane that he had something like usable. Oh, flare gun ride. Suey too, that was sick. I love this setting though. It's so like simple. It's not over-edited or anything. Crash pad ride? That was so insane. I'm so jealous. I've never hit a crash pad ride. No way he hits this with the bolt. No, it's with hunting. Okay, I was about to say. Jesus! How far was that?
Oh my. Wait, can we go back?
Go back. Let's get an instant replay here.
Hold up.
This was like 200 something meters. It has to be.
Dude.
I can't even see the guy. That's insane. Shout out on X for that. You threw up the aggro logo, that's sick. No way. You did.
No way.
How far? Through the tree! What? That's the best shot we've seen today. That has to be. We're gonna rewatch that.
I guess that's how he got an aggro.
Yeah, I guess that's why he's an aggro. We're gonna rewatch this. Just look at everything he does in this. Throws up the aggro logo, emo. Harpoons it out, puts hashtag on aggro on X. Finops doesn't see the guy and shoots through the tree. That's insane. That was amazing. Great montage, dude. This is the best Fortnite montage you will see today. I think, yeah, it might have been, dude, honestly. I love that. If you made it this far and you enjoyed the video, please go check out these people. They all killed it. They had amazing montages. Their links will be in the description. And if you want to be featured in the next video, make sure you follow me on Twitter. The link will be in the description. And yeah, thank you for watching and peace.